Okay.
What's up, shenanigans?
It's your girl,
Shani and Ani. So today we are doing a challenge.
As you can tell by the title.
Annika, I've been growing it out for like 2-3 weeks. It's pretty long, you know. It's starting to get aggravated now, so. It's time to let Annika wax my armpit. I know she's
both of them.
Oh yeah, both of them.
Yeah, so wax both of them.
I know it's gonna hurt. I know she's gonna be a brat. She's gonna let it hurt, but I'm ready. I ain't even gonna flinch. What's this? So,
girl, bye.
Let's do it. Let's go.
All right, so we have this little Wonder Wax microwavable wax kit that we got. And finna go heat this thing up. And finna rip that shit off.
Wait, so it's just like, oh fuck.
What?
It's not like, oh shit.
What?
You got papers too?
No, the wax is the paper. It sticks to your hair, not skin.
Shit.
I'm gonna say it sticks to her skin.
I'm getting nervous. My armpit's itchy.
Ugh. So we heated up the wax. It's all ooey gooey. And now I'm going to apply to the patient. You ready, baby?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit.
What?
It's warm as fuck.
I forgot some. It told me not to spread it, so should I add another layer?
Sure. Fuck.
Okay.
Ow! The fuck?
Wait, hold on, it's stuck. Hold on.
What the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, it was okay. This is messy. Don't move your arm. It has to dry.
Oh my god. It kind of felt. Oh shit.
What?
It was something stuck on my finger and it got caught in my hair.
I hope I put this on right.
You didn't even get it down here.
Baby, I wasn't trying to like kill you. I'm gonna get it all later. Do y'all see this application though? Look at that fine application. You look scared, baby.
Sorry, get this shit from her.
Baby, it's set to sit for a minute. Was that a minute? And it has to be ready to come off. If it's not ready to come off. Oh, it's firm.
Is it?
Shit. Yeah. Don't push it too hard. You're going to make it not come off.
Y'all, if this shit don't come up from my mom, I'm gonna kill your ass.
Give me a kiss. I love you. Are you scared?
No.
Just remember, we have another arm to do after this.
What the fuck?
No matter the results. Okay, let me see if I can get it. You're scaring me. Don't do that. Oh wait, I'm supposed to go this way?
I think so, yeah.
Oh fuck. I'm supposed to go the opposite direction, right? Right? Shit, I think I'm supposed to put it thicker down here so I can grab it. I mean, it's not bad. It just means it'll be harder to grab.
Oh my god.
All right, are you ready? You want a shot?
No, I don't want no alcohol. I'm ready.
Hold on, I gotta rip it.
You're like plucking my hair.
Cause I'm trying.
Ah! Fuck.
I'm trying to get it. Okay. Baby. Okay. I can't get a good grip. It was one hair that was like holding on for dear life. Oh shit.
Why are you pulling it like that? It hurts.
Oh, it said to hold it tight. That's what. Hold on. Are you sweating?
Yes, bitch. The fuck?
Oh, fuck. I can't get a good grip. Baby, I don't want to hurt you. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. I guess you keep breaking that shit. I'm going to kill you.
Okay.
One arm.
Baby, it's looking clean.
You are only doing one arm.
I'm about to cry for you, baby.
That shit hurts.
I don't like the sound. It's like,
oh fuck.
I don't know how we gonna get this off, baby.
You better get it off because this shit hurts. My armpit is twitching right now.
Why?
Because it hurts. Fuck. Come on, get this shit off before okay. I rip it off myself.
You want to?
No, hurry up.
Okay, one. Two, three.
You're torturing me. You have to do it quick.
Baby, I'm scared. Like, my hands are sweating. I want to cry. Look, you gonna put it back down on your skin.
Oh, shit.
And I already got some hairs off. Oh, shit. Babe, I got a good amount of hairs off. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Ah! Fuck! I can't do that. I'm shit.
Oh shit! Could I put like hot water to make it better?
I don't know, but it shit needs to come off. It hurts so fucking bad. Like, I think you put too much.
You think I did?
Get this shit out of my arm now, bro. No, seriously, it hurts like bad.
Baby, help me! I can't get. I'm gonna cry. Oh shit. Okay, I'll hold this. Oh shit. We're never doing this again.
Dear and Ken, this is your fault.
Baby, I'm sorry. What if hot water? Do you think that'll help? Don't cry, baby, please. I'm gonna cry if you cry. I'm gonna feel. Oh, shit. Baby, go straight down. Don't go out. Oh, my God. Don't put it on me, bitch. Oh, my God. Bitch, you're a savage. Don't get on the couch. Savage! You want me to put oil on it? It'll help. Ooh, that one was a meaty one. Oh, yes. There's a lot of hair in that one, baby. You're bleeding.
Really?
Yes. You're bleeding right here. Don't touch it. Oh my God. It's because you're too rough. Oh my God. I'm going to cry for you, baby. Oh, fuck. I really want to cry. smells, you sweat.
Okay, so baby, well, here, right?
Y'all, look at the progress she made. Oh my God, this one got a good amount. And this one too. What?
It's stuck.
It's stuck? You want me to cut the hair? Baby, you want me to like cut the hair? Oh, fuck. Baby, you gonna do this again?
No.
You doing awesome. Are you gonna cry, baby? If you don't cry, I'm gonna cry. Come here. I hope this don't hurt.
You said hold it onto it?
No, I said I hope it don't hurt. Does it hurt?
Oh!
It stings? It stings? It stings? Oh! Is it stuck? Baby, take it off. Bleeding. Why are you rubbing it in like that? Oh!
Baby, this shit's not working.
Well, you want like acetone?
You're crazy.
Where you going, baby?
I'm gonna shave it out.
Bae! Oh, come here! Let's go watch her. Baby, you're not supposed to be doing that. Baby, does it hurt? Babe, I feel bad. I'm sorry, baby. All right, y'all. You got it all, baby?
Oh, shit.
Why would you put tissue on it?
Ah! Fuck, it's not coming off.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Bae! Shit. You're almost done, baby.
I'm a savage.
Maybe it'll come off in the shower.
Well, there you have it, guys.
Oh my God.
Fucked up my armpit.
Oh, baby.
So there you go. Wax challenge fail. Miserably.
Well, I mean, your hair is off. Ew. It looks all swollen.
No, I'm gonna go.
I got more wax, baby.
Oh, fuck you. Wax challenge fail. So.
I'm sorry, my baby.
I need to go fuck me up.
No, baby.
Listen, we should have used the strips and not that shit.
Baby.
That shit hurt, bruh. I thought I'd be a real G. Ken, I was trying to be like you, man. But this shit doesn't work like that. This shit hurts. Y'all want to see it?
No, baby. I don't want to see it anymore. It looks better.
Yeah, it's going down.
Alright guys, well, we love you. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and that you subscribe for more videos. Yeah.
Squaw.
But we love you guys. We're like so close to 300, I think. So make sure you guys subscribe so you guys can be a part of the Shenanigans family and be notified when we upload videos. So go ahead and hit that bell. Okay? Okay.
Okay, man. Okay.
But anyways, we'll see you guys in the next video. We love you. Say bye, baby.
Peace out.
Bye.